No, we had moved. Yeah, we were making that jump, and mm-hmm. and I think we fought him above the weight, mm-hmm. and he was tough. But if you looked at him, that's why looks can be deceiving. You never can judge people or judge situations. He was one heck of a fighter.
And he passed away too.
Yeah. He was, you know, he came out in his cowboy boots and his three-piece suit and his cowboy hat. Yeah, and you know, this was at the weigh-in. And I'm looking, you know, and my mind is telling me something else. You know, like, you know, I said, this guy looks a certain kind of way.
And I can cowboy boots at the weigh-in.
Yeah, he probably, you know, just coming to the weigh-in, dressed the weigh-in. I can recall a conversation. And, you know, I had done my homework too, but it was just like, this dude can fight. A lot of times people don't look the part, but he's tough as nails.
What's the toughest moment you and Floyd has gone endured together?
It's been a lot. I mean, you know, we've been through everything together. I mean, I've been there for, you know, the entire career, you know. I love him like a brother, vice versa. It's all family. You know, he's a great person, and he's so good to so many people. He's a good dude. And I'm blessed that, you know, he's in my life, and he's changed my life.
What's that conversation like, y'all two playing dominoes? I don't know if you play dominoes with him or on. What's that conversation like, y'all two playing spades and like, we did that shit. $1 million, we did that shit, dog. What's that conversation like?
But these are the things he talked about long time ago. He has an incredible vision, and it's been that way. He has an incredible vision.